Hello dear students and welcome to this video. Today we are going to do a very interesting activity and the name of this activity is making a paper cube. We have made many cubes for the previous chapters for their videos, but this type of cubes we have not made yet. So now let's know how to make this paper cube. So for making this cube we need 6 different types of colors of paper sheet. So first I have taken pink, then indigo, green, black, red and aqua. And the common thing of these square sheets of paper is that each side of this all square sheet is 19.5 centimeter. So let's know how to make it. So for that I will take this red square sheet of paper having 19.5 centimeter by each side. So at first what we have to do, we have to fold into 4 equal parts this square sheets of paper. So how to make 4 equal parts? So let me show you. At first fold in half, okay, then once again you have to fold in another half, okay, fold it properly, then you will just open the sheet. So you can get that here 4 lines are, yes, here we can see 4 lines. So these are 4 equal parts. So now next step is just turn the page, okay, and from this left corner you will fold it. So let me show you how to fold it. Okay, in this way, yeah, it is now folded. Similarly from the bottom corner, okay, we have to fold it by matching this line. Okay, here you can see it's a line. So by matching this line you have to, yeah, in this way you can fold it. Yes, now the top edge and the bottom edge we have to fold it in a way that both will match in the center line. So let's fold them. So first bottom side I am folding and it is on center line. Okay, now in the same way the top line we have to fold in such a way that both will match, means bottom side and top side will match on the center line. You can see now this is our point P and this one is our point Q, this one. So fold this point P to the bottom side by matching its last line. Okay, so let me turn it properly. Okay, yes, got it. Now in the same way in opposite direction of P, so this is point Q, so we have to fold it upside in this way. Clear? Now what you have to do, you will just open point P, means that was folded, and we have to insert this point inside of it. So let's insert point P in this way. So it is inserted. Now in the same way open point Q and insert of its another side. Okay, now you can see this type of shape we are having, right? So now what you have to do in this line, here you can see it's a corner, so you have to just fold it. Let me show you how to fold it. Okay, and on another line from this corner you have to fold it like this. Yeah, so you can see now a face of a cube we can see here, right? This is a face of a cube, and when you will open it, this folded red sheet will look like this, right? So in this way we have our 5 more square sheets of paper. So these shapes we have to get from this all square sheets of paper. So let's make from them. Here I have made the all 6 shapes like this red one. So let's make a paper cube by joining the all triangular shapes of the each color. So let's take this black one in the center and one on the left side. I will insert this triangular shape in this green one. Similarly, in this pink one, I will insert the triangular portion of this black color. Okay. Now on the top, I will insert the triangular shape in this black one, and from the downside, I will insert this red one in it. Okay. So in this way, I have inserted the all shapes. Now I will just turn it. Okay. So okay, let me arrange it once again. So after turning it, what we will do? Just insert once again this triangular part in this aqua shape. Okay. Let me insert it. Okay. Okay, now it is inserted. Now similarly, the pink one we have to insert in this portion. One by one we will do this with all shapes, with all colors. Now this green one I will insert in this red one like this, and the pink color, oh, it is just moved. Wait. Now just insert its one part in this triangular portion, okay, in this way. Yeah. Now this pink triangular shape I will insert in this aqua color, and what is remaining now? You can see that now we are having a faces of cubes. So on the top, just take this indigo color shape and from one side insert the different colors of triangular shapes, and the triangulars of this indigo color you will also insert in another color shape. Okay. Now the last one is remaining here. Let's insert in this blue color. Okay. So finally we have arranged the all shapes. Now just make it tight to get the all. Yeah. So here you can see that in a beautiful way we have made this cube. Yeah, it's very beautiful, right? So now what is our task? We have to measure the side of this cube. So let's measure anyone. So for this I have to take a scale. Yes, here I have, and let me measure it on now. So on the red color I have my zero. Okay. And here you can see it is 7, right? So we can see that the length, breadth and height of this cube is 7 centimeter, right? Means from each and every 19.5 centimeter square sheet we will get a 7 centimeter cube having each side. Length is also 7, breadth is also 7, and height is also 7. In this way, it is over.